We zijn vandaag in Sunpark Smol, waar de 12 finalisten voor Mr. Gay Belgium 2019 zijn verkozen. Tijd om ze beter te leren kennen. Bij mij heb ik Joff zitten. Buenos dias, Joff.
Buenos dias, Bart.
Comment estás?
Bien.
Qu'est-ce que tu peux te présenter?
Ik ben Joff, ik ben 35 jaar en ik kom uit Brussel. En ik werk in een bedrijf, een logistieke bedrijf, zoals planner. In Brussel.
Joff, waarom heb je ingeschreven voor Mr. Gay Belgium 2019?
I chose to subscribe myself to Mr. Gay Belgium because I didn't know nothing about this contest before, but I had a chance to meet some people who was talking about this. And one day I was watching the Miss Universe, and as you know, there is a transsexual this year who presents herself. Mm-hmm. Her name is Angela Ponce. She is coming from Spain. And she came there with a strong message about respect, diversity, and things about LGBT rights. And it was so wonderful to have this for the first time in the contest and give such a message to the world. Made my heart melt really. And that's why I decided at that moment I also need to do something about us, for us, about the LGBT rights, and that's why I'm here today.
Okay, and what have you chosen as theme for Mr. Gay Belgium 2018?
Diversity in underways, because I think that the education is very important. There is a lot of men, they don't know nothing about LGBT rights, and they have to be educated from the school, from the beginning. And that's why I chose education, because also education is the strongest weapon if we want to change the world.
Okay, I wish you all the luck, Joff, and gracias.